Hi, students. Pastor Chad here. You've heard this one, right? You're on a busted-up spaceship that you and your crewmates are so desperately trying to repair to get back to civilization. Then you notice there is an imposter.
Imposter.
One of your crewmates has been replaced by a parasitic ship shifter whose goal it is to eliminate the rest of the crew before the ship reaches home. This is a very popular game, Among Us, and it's so fun to play. And we're going to use the game Among Us to help us get a very clear understanding of what Christmas is really about.
Christmas is really about.
Here's why. Thanksgiving is gone, the food coma has passed, and now we're all gearing up for Christmas. You're making your Christmas want list, and you're checking it twice a day.
A day.
You're on your best behavior. You have memorized and alphabetized the entire Amazon catalog, and you have secretly loaded the Amazon cart with all of your must-have electronics. And you are so excited that you're driving your parents crazy because of all of your Christmas energy. Did you know that there is more, like way more, to Christmas than presents?
Wait! you said there's more to Christmas than presents. That's funny. No, there's not.
Yes, there is. Presents are awesome, but there's more, way much more. You see, Christmas is a time when God came to Earth to live among us. So buckle up, put your spacesuits on, there's tasks to be done, emergency meetings to be had, an imposter to be on the lookout for. Students, as we are counting down to Christmas, you are all official crewmates. And each week, you have a special task to make sure you prepare fully this year. And your task is called the Task of Advent. And this task is a great one. Advent means coming, the coming of Jesus to this world. Each week, your task of Advent will help you and your family slow down, and really enjoy the rich meaning of this holiday season. This week, the task of Advent is the mission of hope. The word hope is the focus that you will carry throughout the week. So make sure you follow your family discussions, which we are calling task. And you need to follow these tasks very carefully because the entire mission is at stake. Also, we're giving away Christmas prizes every week. This week, we're giving away two epic make-your-own Advent candle sets. In our family, we make our own Advent candles each year as a part of our family devotions, and we have been doing that for years. All Max Life students are entered to win, so make sure you look out for our DoorDash delivery style of this week's prize. These things are amazing. So DM us if you would like for us to send you one. All family devotions require adult supervision, which means, Mom and Dad, you must be on board with these. You gotta come with a positive attitude.
Wait, what? Pastor Chad, you know my parents sometimes have a bad attitude?
Yes I do. Do you know that sometimes I have a bad attitude? You don't have to be perfect to do these tasks. You just have to show up, be yourself, and be real. And God loves the real you. We miss you. We love you. We cannot wait to see you next Sunday for our Max Groups live and online. So make sure you get yourself and your friend registered today.
Today.
You are never alone. Now go and get your task on.